just hear that you're writing, or you've written a young adult novel.
I wrote a young adult novel called Model Land. It comes out in September. It is a labor of love, one of the hardest things I've had to do in my life.
Had you been wanting to do that for a long time?
For a long time. 5 years ago, I was on the FDR. I was on the West Side Highway, but the FDR in New York City. Uh-huh. And I came up with the idea, and I scribbled it on a piece of paper. And from there, I went to like notes. From there, I went to me writing on my computer for 5 years.
Wow.
Yeah.
And is there a lot of your own experience in there?
There's a lot of my own experience, but because it's fantasy adventure, you know, and there's magic, there's folklore, there's this crazy backstory, but in short, Model Land is a school on the top of a mountain in a town called Metopia. Model Land teaches and creates models called Intoxabellas. Intoxabellas are the only famous people in the entire world. No such thing as famous singers, no such thing as famous actresses. Models are it. Four girls make it into Model Land that are not supposed to be there. They're quirky looking. Those four girls are running for their lives because Model Land is rumored to also bring civilian girls to the school to torture them and beat them.
Wow.
So the girls are confused. Like, I'm happy here, but am I going to die? They're also trying to prove that they're beautiful enough to be there, even though they don't necessarily believe it just yet.
Sounds like quite a story.
And it's first of the series.
A lot of people sort of question how involved celebrities are when they're writing the books. What do you have to say about sort of your own involvement?
I question when celebrities write books, but I consider myself a celebrity. I consider myself a businesswoman. I'm in business school.
Right.
I'm a producer and a creator and a storyteller. So it's a little bit different than like being an actress and going, I had a book, than like what I think what I am and what I stand for.
Good.
But at the same time, it will be questioned, and
you'll defend it.